Okay, after this my count page, we will make our tab dynamically. If someone click my orders, it will show like data this type. That way we need it. But in Laravel, if you try pass hash with route, it will show error. So Laravel don't allow you. I will show you my count slash my orders, and here my count dot index like this type. We can't use this type of hash. Let me show you. If someone click slash my order, it will show error because we can't find this view. So make it fix, we will have to code something new. Go to route web.php and here use a get, and here you will say link, simply link. You can use any name for it, and here you will say function pass the variable parameter link, and here you will say return view simply my account dot index with your data is link this link. Okay, it is going to pass, and you can display here. Let me show you here. If is set link, and if here you will show your link simply. That's for testing. Reload, and here you can see my orders, and by default it is nothing. So if someone my orders say change password, it will show here. So we are getting the data now. All work is here. Okay, delete this, just copy this all day. Okay, this content we need to make a copy. This, so this is the extra comma, sorry, lot. Okay, that's fine. Copy this all content div. We need to create this duplicate div. Just copy, and yeah, here you will start a new if is set, link is set. You will paste here this same data, and else here this content by default content, and if, that's it. Okay, so nothing is changes because we have to change this. Now here we have to check which data is coming. So for that, inside the UL you will say if link equal to profile, then you will show something like I will show you, as in else if link equal to my orders, and you will say this 3li, and again else if link equal to change password, then also you will say at the end you will say else and something else. That's all, and if, that's it. Now change the active active class. When profile is selected, profile is passing, then active is profile. Otherwise, you will active other li. That's it. Okay. Here also change the active class. Cut and paste in your change password. It will show only one time. Save it. Reload. You can see it's change password, and here is the change password. If I say my orders, here is the my order, and profile, here is the profile, and someone something else, that's all. That's something very good. And what about this? This will show your actual data. Let me show you profile. Here is profile. Here is this. Let me show you my orders, and it's my order, but you have to create data according to that. Okay, here is our form. Just comment it. No comment, I mean, inspect it. Here you will say profile data. So you have to pass your link. Okay, let me show you. If someone click on this, it by default this on my order is my order tab, on change this is the change. Okay, if someone click on my orders, it will show my order, but you have to change this data. Okay, you have to change this data. I delete this because I will show you what I am doing. Link data. Okay, you can see this profile, my order, change password. Here is profile. If someone click on profile, your profile data, that's fine. My order, your here is, you can see your my order data. Here you will show that type of data. If someone click on this, you can see it's changing according to that. So that way you don't need this for now. You will show here according to your past data. So we will make it if else with more perfectly in our upcoming videos. So thank you for now. See you in the next video.